Bridgman, Barber, and Saleski, along with McCarthy and DuPont, and the Sabres go for O'Martin, Robert, Gaverman, and Schoenfeld. Flyers control in their own zone. They need goals quickly, and Robert forechecking DuPont, but he finally does get it into center ice, but onto the stick of Gaverman. Rink-wide pass, knocked down and controlled by Philadelphia. Saleski, tied up by Robert, has done as much checking tonight as he's ever done in a whole series against Philadelphia. And then we've got Clark jammed up against the near side by Robert, right at the Philadelphia player bench, or make that Saleski. Saleski's trying to elbow Robert off, but now they're scrapping with one another. When the Flyers get up at the bench, Robert's in a bad spot. And now Saleski's got a hammerlock on Robert. Now it breaks off and hits him with a right. Hits him with another right. And Matt Pavlich is in there. Another overhand right as Robert gets another one on the top of the head. Another one, another one. And Robert is being hand-grabbed by Gerard Gauthier and can't get much at the Saleski. And Saleski's had all of the going here.
He certainly has. He hit him a couple of times. He hit the linesman there. He hit him a good shot. He really did.
Now right below us at the Philadelphia player bench, Robert wants more of Saleski, and he's dragged down from behind by Philadelphia's Kevin McCarthy, who's got another hand lock on Gaverman. And now, whoop, we got McCarthy wanting to throw some punches in there as Gerard Gauthier comes in along the near side. All this right at the Philadelphia player bench, directly balls to the left. And the only players not in that melee are Bridgman and Schoenfeld, are about 10 feet away at center ice in an arm lock. Now McCarthy's trying to pull the Sabre, who's being grabbed by Gerard Gauthier. That's Rene Robert. And now he releases, and Robert tries to push away from Gerard Gauthier as Perreault has DuPont, who in turn has Martin and Gaverman and Billy Barber. And now Saleski's still not content, as he'd like a hunk of Robert and vice versa. Finally, Matt Pavlich said that's enough, and I think he's going to send him into the dressing room because obviously five for fighting and with only a minute 45 left in regulation. Even if we did have overtime, Saleski could not get back in until 3 minutes 15 seconds into extra play. So he's gone for the night.
Bridgman and Schoenfeld, they certainly have a hold of each other still. And I don't know if this is over yet, Gene.
All right, on the near side, Flyers are all jawing at the Sabres. McCarthy wants another piece of Robert. And Ron Wicks is on, gave Robert the thumb, and he points to him, he says, go. And he's talking to him, he says, go. He gives him another shove, go on. And I think Robert risks further penalty unless he goes, and he'll get an ovation. He's on the home side.
Rene Robert certainly hasn't played